Hi guys.
Hi.
We're currently going to the home run park to go batting. Yeah. To the batting cages.
Any words?
I'm excited. I haven't been there since like last year. You already know. I don't know.
I haven't been there since we all went.
But I vlog.
The vlog.
Alright, we made it. Alright, we just got our bats.
If you wanna go here, you won't even see the ball.
Alright,
we're not doing that.
Maybe we'll work our way up.
Oh,
yeah, that's if you actually play baseball, softball.
Me and Daniel always go softball over there.
Yeah.
Like 40 miles.
Okay.
We hit a toodle. Yeah.
We're gonna film it. I'm not that great. We're gonna try. Alright, we're gonna try to film this one. It's 50 miles. I doubt I can hit any.
Hopefully I don't get hit.
Let's see if he gets hit. I'm just kidding.
You're not supposed to pass.
I know.
That's a 50 mile. I don't know. You see the ball dropping.
Yeah, literally.
There you go. There you go. Swing, just swing.
No, I'm the coach. Yeah, I don't know how he's doing that. I honestly really did get hurt on that. Let's see. What am I doing wrong? You're going too low. Too low. This is the World Series. Yeah. Daniel's going for it.
That's what it is. All of them are
low. Okay, okay.
It's a bullet.
I know. And to think there's like 90 miles per hour? Okay. Okay.
There you go, bud.
Let's see. He's going for 60 now. Okay, okay. Daniel's doing 40 right now. Let's see.
They look small.
I think they are. It's a good angle. I saw that. First one ball hits me.
Yeah? I only got two on camera.
This is the last one. My last round. And I'm not very great at it.
She's recording. Oh. Oh. That's scary. That's scary.
All right, never mind. We got two more tickets left. I mean tokens. I'm gonna go with my left hand. So.
Finished. Got it. How'd you like it?
I like it. I couldn't really grip the bat that well because of my nails, but it's all good. I was able to get a few good hits. You already know.
See how shaky my hand is still?
I know mine's like a little sore. You know.
My hands feel hot.
I haven't done this in a while. Literally. But it was fun. We're just waiting on Daniel right now. Then we head back.
So.
Mikey just popped up with like 5 more coins, so I took one. Just kidding, he let us have one. Yeah, I'm gonna go again for like the final time, for the like 3rd time, whatever. I ended it on a 50 miles per hour. My uncle's about to do 90, tripping. How do you guys feel about Noah doing 90?
I think he's gonna miss all of them, to be honest.
He couldn't even do the 60.
I know, so fast.
What do you think?
I'm sweating. I think that he's not gonna. He's gonna hit one.
I feel like he's gonna get hurt.
He's gonna hit one.
Does he have a helmet?
No,
he doesn't. Oh, no. That's lethal. Oh yeah, he got one. I need an interview from before you do it.
I'm scared. You're gonna hit me. That's faster than a car.
Yeah.
That's the speed of a plane.
I know.
You have the other helmet, Samara?
Yeah, you need a helmet for sure.
This one has a little bird cage.
Okay.
I tell you guys, if I hit one, we go out here champions, okay?
World Series.
If I hit one out of 10.
No, you're crazy.
These guys are really laughing. I haven't even tried it.
No.
He goes nothing.
Daniel.
Okay,
here we go. Oh my. Yo. Dude, if he hits one, that'd be crazy.
This is the one.
This guy's doing it like nothing.
He too.
He survived. He's still alive. How you feel?
Good.
Look at his head.
It looks like I just played the NLB.
How do you feel after that, Noah?
Just got out of.
How did you like the 90?
Not good at all. I'm still shaking. Look at.
The 90's going.
Hey friends. So I'm gonna go get my ear repaired, my industrial, and maybe. Hey guys. We made it, but my original piercer was not able to work today, so we came to a new one. She's pretty nice in here, so. Yeah.
And my tattoo came off halfway.
And right there. Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3. Radical.
She said, what the?
Yeah, that's perfect size for the beginning. You did great. Up a little bit more. Just don't move, okay? 1, 2, 3.
Oh, that felt disgusting.
Amazing. Now I'm gonna bend it to form to your nose.
Yeah.
You're done. I'm just gonna clean it. Don't breathe through your nose because blood is squirting over. If you feel like the swelling, when it swells and it's too tight and it hurts, then you come back in, I'll loosen it.
Yeah.
I just don't want it too loose because it'll pop.
All right.
So just let me know, okay? Close your eye. Yeah, everybody gets that. Like getting punched in the nose, you get the high water. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. That was quick. I felt disgusting.
You gonna surprise your friends tomorrow?
That's what I said. Don't breathe through your nose.
I am gonna get a tattoo, just I can't yet.
How old are
you? 17.
Oh, yeah, you have to wait. I used to deal with parents' consent, but that was like a long time ago. They got rid of it.
My hair looks like a mess right now, but I got it. That one hurt way more than last time for some reason. Shout out to Ashes Ting. I also got my nose piercing.